Some lady, the way they say they behave, me, I don't just understand at all. Most especially Nigerian women, Nigerian girls. Once una don't see, say, ma don't marry, una go like to come put on a bad head, not be so una won't stay that marriage. Now to come scatter the marriage, you don't see my way in maker, you know as the match in maker. No, my people, my correct Ogboge people, I beg, before I go talk, Jadi, may I welcome una, my people. God bless you guys for always checking on me. Much love to you all. Meanwhile, if today is your first time, subscribe, like, comment, and share this video so that we'll continue with you really carry us go here. This story where I bring on give una so. Now, this one, our family, when you be saying they're best for UK. So, the woman, all the way for UK, he come Africa, he come visit. As he can come, he come see, say, he husband, girlfriend, he pack all his property when he day he has gone to stay for their house when he be saying and his husband built. When he be saying house when he and his husband built, in 90s side chick can't pack all his property in one stay because he doesn't see my way come for Obodo Yibo. The way some women did they behave, they go suffer for 600 years. Now the property like this woman. The housewife drop it away for her side, so una go watch the video. Una hear from the woman when he be say when he talk how he and the husband they suffer and they pass through stress before English reach where day to day. Women more than give una self respect, more than leave people husband alone. It not easy. Women when woman when he be say he settle down with man, he know what he pass through. He not meet the man say the man get money. Eh? My people, more than watch this video. If today is your first time coming across my video, I better not forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Okay, see me on my next. Yes.
So once again, this is Tati Daramola. This is Abisoye Bisola Shitabi. This is Kola Wole coming to my house, sleeping with my husband on the same bed. A man that I married in good faith, that is totally in contempt of the marriage. Bringing Bisoye to a bed that I'm sleeping for. I've told Bisoye, don't come to my house. I gave her a cease and desist letter. This is a house we both co-own. We both bought this property together. These are her bra. You see her underwear somewhere. Her underwear, those are her things. All her bleaching paraphernalia, drug paraphernalia somewhere. Her cheap jewelry, these are her soups. Whatever she has in my freezer, I threw them away. They're all here. When she comes, she can come and pack her stuff. You are coming to a boyfriend's house and you pack all these things as if you are a wife. You are a demonic snake and you will not take over my house. Tukumbo Daramola, this is it. This is it. My children and I are here. We planned that this house will be a holiday house. We'll be coming here for December. So you cannot constructively, yourself and Abisoye, let us out of this house. Block us out of staying in this house. So we are here to stay under the NCDC rules. We have nowhere to go. This is the address because this is my home. Bring out the C of O. If you say it's not, bring out the C of O. All my income tax you've been taking for years and you've been adding it to what you have to pay for the land that we have. So everything, Abisoye, these are your things. When you come, please come and pick your things or tell your boyfriend Olatokunbo Daramola or whoever he is to you, paramour, husband to be, fiance, whatever. Please tell him to come and pack your things, or you can come and pack your things yourself. But one thing I can guarantee you is, to the extent that I'm here in my house, don't you even dare come close. Don't you even dare come close. I wrote you a cease and desist letter telling you this is my home. I'm now demonstrating what possession, what ownership, exclusive ownership. Exclusive unencumbered ownership. I'm now demonstrating it to you. I know you may not understand that English because you are a mental health support worker. Mama Lawo of London, Hackney, Erith. I heard now you have now used under false pretenses. You packed your load and you moved, lying to the British government that I came to London to terrorize you, which I did not. Because London is the most watched country in the world, and especially during these COVID times, they track every visitor that comes in. So you are a born liar. You lie to the British government, to the British government, so that they will give you housing. You lie to them, so that they will give you housing. In they moved you from Erith, and they moved you into the back in borough. The investigators have gotten your address so that they can serve you with the lawsuit, because you know there's a lawsuit. My lawyers have already addressed you people, but you still chose out of stubbornness, because you think you are the Mamalawo, you are a snake. You belong to a snake cult, yourself and your mother. Whatever poison have you given to Tokunbo Daramola, good luck to you. But one thing I can guarantee you is that this house, you cannot own this house. This is my children's inheritance. You will never be a stepmother to my children. Be a stepmother to other children that Tokunbo Daramola has outside, but not to my children. I'm telling you the truth. I'm telling you the truth. Since you have made yourself part of this battle, instead of staying away, then I have come to accommodate you. You made yourself a co-defendant. You've made yourself part of this. Then you take what comes to you. And send your mother, I'm using this opportunity to send your mother a message. Mamalawo of London, of Hackney, and of Ikorodu. Abosede, Shitabe, Ni Jacobs. Madam Elizabeth Taylor of Lagos State. Married to the fifth husband in January. Married to the fifth husband. Your daughter is only 40-something, married to the second husband. Running all over the place with your Sivaya children. Let her, Abisoye, tell your daughter to go and fight for the inheritance in the Osivaya home for her children. She cannot own this home. She cannot bring her bastard children. Her children are represented bastards in the Daramola home. I have no bastard child in this house. I have no bastard child. I have no bastard child. And to those of you that see this and want to judge me, I wish you good luck. You will walk and another person will eat. Your children's children's children and your generation will walk and another person will come and eat it. If they don't eat it, termites will eat it. Anybody that judges me, women in the diaspora especially, you that know how much you walk, what the men do. The other day, a sister, Mayowa, screamed because her husband swindled their pharmacy, swindled their money, took it to Benin to go and marry a young girl. All her products that she wanted to use for her cream business, he gave it to the young girl. The young girl opened a cream business and she's selling it on Instagram. There are two types of women. There's a woman that dies in marriage. There's a woman that they kill off and they marry the husband and take their property. And there's a woman that stays alive and fights to the very end until the enemy skips and runs. The Lord has said to my Lord, sit down and I will make your enemies your footstool. I will not die but live to declare the glory of the Lord in the land of the living. My Lord is a consuming fire and he will consume all of you. You are headless snakes. I'm sure that by now, you now know that it's not everybody that you can kill. True that. Take that to the bank. About said Diggy Cops. If you know, Shitabe, that you can do juju, so you cannot maintain your daughter in one man's house. She has become a headless snake moving from one place to the other. You yourself, you cannot maintain one marriage from Shitabe to another, to another, to another, to another. You are a disgraceful element. There's a generational curse upon your heads, and you have put it on your children and your children's children. Bisoye, go to London, Abisoye Shitabe. Mrs. Kolawole, go to London and go and settle your children. Stop leaving children to pedophiles. Stop leaving your children to pedophiles. Stop leaving your daughter to pedophile alone in your council flats where men have access to her. Stop leaving your son, Simeon, Abi Simon. Stop leaving him to go and join gang. Take care of your children, just like I took care of mine. Just like I took care of mine. Any arrow you send to my children, I return it back to you 1,000-fold more potent in the mighty name of Jesus. Look at all her bleaching things. Look at all her bleaching things. Bleachy, 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 then full buckets. Look at all her bleaching things. Black person, black. She's so black and she has bleached. Look at all her fake eyelashes, fake. Look at all her bleaching things. Still all here. All this, oh. Bleachy, bleachy. Bleachy, bleachy. Bleachy, bleachy. Ola Tokunbo Daramola. You've carried and you have carried. You slept with so many people's wives. Now you have carried, gone to carry a snake. You finished yourself. You have finished yourself. Ola Tokunbo Daramola. You have finished yourself. I feel sorry for you. But you see, you are a demon. You are a wicked man. Only a wicked man. We tried to disinherit a wife that worked with him, gave him papers, reversed a criminal conviction on his behalf. Only. Look at the car. I gave you $8,000 to Tokunbo Daramola to buy this car. It has now become your own. Abiso is driving my car all over town. Unless there's no God. Unless there's no God. Unless there's no God. This is my car. This is my car. And by the grace of God, I will get my car back. So that is her load, though. My people, look at it. If you want to judge me, you can judge aright or you can judge negatively. I'm fighting for my children's inheritance. This is how men come and women swindle them out of properties and kill them mysteriously. I'm not going to let this happen. I'm not going to let that happen to me. I'm not going to let it happen. Throw your arrows. Throw the accident arrows. Throw everything. It will come back to you. There are people that you cannot kill. I'm an adult woman. For those that have turned this into a tribalistic thing, choosing to keep quiet because it is Yoruba, Yoruba against Edo, yes, I stand as an Edo. When I was having the children, when I was helping Tokunbo Daramola from nothingness, from bankruptcy, nobody said I was Edo at that time. I worked hard. I worked hard in snow, in rain. I worked hard. I worked hard to get this property. So we're waiting for them. The police is waiting. The IG's office is waiting. Thank you.